So when you're eating and drinking of the eternal word, the eternal truths, outside of space, outside of time, eternal, just like that word one way right there, and those palettes. The reason those palettes repeated is because I saw a little truck with palettes. And I thought, I meditated on how that guy was making money off palettes. There's a wooden way sign, right? So when you're eating and drinking of the eternal truths, you see past 3D, you see into the 5D realm, which kind of blows your mind. It actually knocks you down. It knocks you down. It's too much power, you know. You can't even walk, you know. So when you see past the 3D into the 5D, and you're eating and drinking of the 5D, and you might say, what do you mean by that? Well, this cup, this spoon, that car, that sign, those trees, point to a spiritual truth. They manifest as 3D objects, but they're actually messages from the spirit realm. They actually have a deeper meaning. And that's true for everything. And so your mind is in 5D. What is Mother Earth? The copy machine. So if your mind is in 5D, meditating on deep things, what's going to happen? It has to repeat. It has to repeat down here. If your affections are above, it has to repeat down here. My point is, these backdrop people are running on that program. Whether they're human or whatever they are, they're running on the program because they're eating and drinking of 3D and not 5D. So they're copies. The reason it repeats is because you're looking above, they're below. And the natural, even though, so you're above, and even though the natural is copying you because you're spiritual, they copy you according to the natural, but they can't see the spiritual. And they might copy you in a natural way, but they don't see the spiritual. In other words, what I'm saying is, even if it's a high truth, holy, set apart, but what they're doing down here is not set apart, it's just common. So the common man is like a backdrop person. They're just running on a program, copies. If I was to turn this radio on now, it's just a repeat of the song. The same songs repeat over and over and over and over and over. And people have these songs in their mind, and they can remember the verses on the song, but they can't remember Bible verses. And so their mind, they'll say, why is that song in my mind? Because you created a program, you created a repeat, you created a pattern. And so, whether it's the TV, the music, whatever, you are just running on a program if that's all you're listening to. Because when you start to cut off the programming and you set your affection above, you start to be in the spirit walk, which is the seed plane, and Mother Earth is the birthing plane. So you set your affections above and you see the backdrop people or the angels or shapeshifters, and it could be a phantom ghost. I've actually seen that happen too. I was spending, in 2017, I spent the whole year watching as many series as I could because I was looking for truth in the series, comparing it with the Bible and see what it meant. And so I was watching the, it has to repeat. When you're set your affections above, it has to repeat down here. I was watching the newest Twilight Zone series, I think. And I was watching it I watched two or three at a time. And so I watched it. So I went to go to sleep, and I looked over, and that same image that was on that screen actually showed up in my window, like a phantom, like a ghost. I thought, what? At the time, I didn't know, I didn't understand it. You know, this stuff was happening, and it kind of was blowing my mind. So what you focus on, even if it's not spiritual, it has to repeat. You reap what you sow. So if you set your affections above, you're definitely going to have some echoes. It's going to be like an echo chamber. If you're focused, you'll see it. But if you're not, there's so many storylines happening all the time based on, it's like a computer. It's like a book. It's every thought that you have, every word you speak is being recorded, and the books are going to be opened one day. But everything that you think, everything that you say, everything that you look at, everything you gaze upon is being recorded, and it's playing back if you're able to see it. And so these backdrop people are just running on a program, playing back as an echo what you're thinking, what you're saying, what you're doing. And it's happening all the time. And the only way you're going to be able to see it is quit letting your mind be programmed by other people or other things and control your own thoughts. Bring every thought into captivity is the secret. And then you'll start to see it. But it's hard to see. And then you can break the program because it's actually a demonic program down here. And when you break the program and you quit thinking about the drama and you think about an eternal truth, you don't live in the fear, the doubt, the worry, and the past. Living in the past is one of the programs down here. Because the past don't even exist. You're changed new. Day by day, you're becoming a new creature.